It's now 1 year since Germany's National Socialist Underground murder trial began, but the families of the 10 mainly Turkish and Greek victims are no nearer to finding out why their loved ones were killed. With two of the three alleged murderers having committed suicide, the third defendant, Beate Zschape, is refusing to speak.